I believe with the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it has to do with piecing together new thoughts in your mind. Why is it that people think so deeply? What is it about it that is scares people so deeply? Even the guy that invented, why is it? Because they're afraid that there's more to reality than they have confronted. That there are doors that they're afraid to go in, and they don't want us to go in there either, because if we go in, we might learn something that they don't know.
We'll be right back. very new human ability, or a very old one.
Thank you. We'll be right back. I'm feeling perfectly fit at the moment and as sane as I ever am, and I'll take the drug now.
Thank you. hallucinations and pretty colors.
Thank you.
or something like that, you know?
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back.